Here we are on a beautiful rainy South Florida day, building another ultimate outdoor living area. And it is a combination pergola and outdoor kitchen. And there's some tips to building these outdoor kitchens. One of the things you want to do is make sure you leave enough space between your columns and your bar. The other thing is, if you're going to do a backsplash, do it right. Make sure it's large enough that it makes an impact. Right now we're just working on the tiling work using large tile and keeping the grout lines very, very small. And we're also going through some other decisions as it arises, because this happens a lot in custom work. Do you do a stone wrap around the column? The electric's done, we've got the fan in, and there's a lot more to follow. See us at www.outdoorfl.com.